of the event being early, the format and the fact that they can put the power people together right away. It's not too big so that you're wasting a day. And pretty much everyone bought in and is here, and that's really good for the level. And even though there's two levels, they're all competitive. It isn't any drop-off.